234 pounds, Hardcore Holly.
Good evening and welcome to Los Angeles, where a sellout crowd is ready for some WWE action. I'm Michael Cole with Taz at ringside.
Yeah, LA, it's always full of the stars, but tonight they're gonna get to see some WWE superstars.
Hey Taz, I've gotta say, I've been looking forward to this match all night.
I know exactly what you mean, Cole. This one's gonna be maybe match of the year, written all over it. I'm telling you, Cole, I don't want this match to end. These guys are on fire tonight.
He's certainly showing a great deal of confidence.
Thank you. guys are moving fast. I'm having a hard time keeping up with them.
As I think we're seeing the future of the WWE in the ring tonight.
Nice one. You know, I always thought there was too many rules in this business anyway.
These WWE superstars continue to amaze their fans.
Man, he's really laying into him.
These superstars have proven that they're willing and able to go the distance.
Both these guys are on the top of their game, but only one of them is going to get their hand raised, and it's all over.
Both of these guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
Cole, I'd love to know how you come up with this stuff. Plus, it ain't for getting in the ring.
He's certainly showing a great deal of confidence.
When I see a match like this, I am so proud to be part of this company.
One.
I don't think either one of these guys has even considered that he might not win this match.
This is about winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
That's exactly what he's got to do if he wants to win this match. Big thumbs up to the referee. He's done a hell of a job controlling this match. How much can these superstars have left?